Joe Rogan.
Yeah.
I wouldn't fight that in no karate match because he's big as fuck. When I met him, I said, you look like a little bitty fucking armored tank.
And
look like you can whoop. And he told me about his
fighting history. Well, he takes it seriously.
He really does. And I fuck with him with that, man. I love Joe for that. You know what I mean? But I don't like him doing the compilation. But, you know, I don't think Joe a racist, though. I'm going to keep it real. I don't think he a racist, man. And, you know, man, really, man, I don't give a fuck what a say when they go home.